Do you ever log into Zoom and you think, I might be sharing my screen? How do I hide all of those other apps and windows that you've got open? Well, you can see that I've got my YouTube channel open with all of my Zoom videos here on how to change your profile picture and mute yourself and so on. But I don't want to be sharing all of that when I'm in a Zoom meeting or my YouTube statistics. Maybe you've got other things open. You don't want to be showing those. So here's how you do it. You go into the Zoom app on your desktop, and then when you scroll up here, it should say zoom.us on the top left. When you click on that, just watch what happens. Just move these down. Look at my YouTube and my Google Sheets thing there. So I'll go into this and I click on zoom.us and I simply go hide others. Nice and easy. As soon as I do that, you'll see that Zoom is still showing, but everything else is gone. Okay, including me. So I'm going now. Check out my channel if you want more Zoom tips.